It's a number time. Children, before we start learning, I will ask you question. Are you doing writing practice at home? Yes? Very good. Do practice of all the subjects that ma'am is sending to you. It will help you more and more. And children, you have to learn all the rhymes also. Okay? Now, can anyone tell me which two numbers previously Namrata ma'am taught you? Yes, 2121 and 2222. Now tell me, what comes after 22? Yes, 2323. And what comes after 23? 2424. Yes, so today we are going to learn 2323 and 2424. Now let's say the numbers 0 to 55. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 1, 0, 10, 1, 1, 11, 1, 2, 12, 1, 3, 13, 1, 4, 14, 1, 5, 15, 1, 6, 16, 1, 7, 17, 1, 8, 18, 1, 9, 19, 2, 0, 20. 2 1 21, 2 2 22, 2 3 23, 2 4 24, 2 5 25, 2 6 26, 2 7 27, 2 8 28, 2 9 29, 3 0 30, 3 1 31, 3 2 32, 3 3 33, 3 4 34, 3 5 35, 3 6 36, 3 7 37, 3 8 38, 3 9 39, 4 0 40. 4 1 41, 4 2 42, 4 3 43, 4 4 44, 4 5 45, 4 6 46, 4 7 47, 4 8 48, 4 9 49, 5 0 50, 5 1 51, 5 2 52, 5 3 53, 5 4 54, 5 5 55.
Children, which number is this? Yes, 2 3 23. Now we will learn how to write number 23. Can you see these dotted lines? We will trace these dotted lines, okay? Start. First, curve. Then, slanting line. And then, sleeping line number 2. And here, opposite, C curve. And another opposite C curve. Number 3. 2 3 23. Children, which number is this? Yes, 2 4 24. Now we will trace this dotted lines, okay? First, we will make curve, then slanting line, and then slipping line number 2. And here, first we will make standing line, then sleeping line, and cut with standing line.
Let's see how to write 2 3 23 in square line book. Put 5 tick marks and start from here. 2 3 23. Leave one box. 2 3 23. Again leave one box. Children, you have to touch the line and write in neat and clean handwriting, okay? 2 3 23. Leave one box. 2 3 23. This way you have to finish all the lines. Let's learn how to write number 2 4 24 in square line book. First of all, put 5 tick marks and start from here. 2 4 24. Leave one box and again write 2 4 24. Leave one box. 2 4 24. Leave one box. Children, You have to touch the line and write. Write in neat and clean handwriting, okay? Leave one box and write 2, 4, 24. This way you have to finish all the lines.
Children, it's time for exercise now. Let's read the question. What comes after? After it lay pachino number. Here some numbers are given. We have to write after number for these numbers. Let's start. Which is the first number? 4. What comes after 4? Number 5. 4, 5. Now which number is this? 1, 2, 12. After 12? 1, 3, 13. Which number is this? 0. After 0? 1. Which number is this? 7. After 7? 8. Now which number is this? 1, 8, 18. After 1, 8, 18? 1, 9, 19. Now here. Which number is this? 2, 1, 21. After 2, 1, 21? 2, 2, 22. Now which number is this? Number 9. After 9? 1, 0, 10. Now which number is this? 1, 5, 15. After 1, 5, 15? 1, 6, 16. Now this one, number 2. After 2, 3. And the last number is 2, 3, 23. After 2, 3, 23, which number comes? Yes, we have already learned today. 2, 3, 23. 2, 4, 24. So we have completed our after number exercise.